nice place. Let's explore!
Everyone, welcome back to Travel Vlogs Philippines. And right now, so ito yung stay natin sa Mountain Pines place, only here at Manolo, Fortich. Actually guys, wrap up siya sa dito sa tinatawag na Dahilayan, Barangay Dahilayan, for today's video. So let's try sa kanilang dinner. So ang kanilang dinner is to start with the roasted chicken herb. So try natin, marami talaga magkita natin yung mga herbs. And ito yung nakapanotice sa atin, itong may design, art na art talaga. Yung plating na plating talaga. Makikita ninyo yung carrots nila at saka yung gulay at saka yung chicken may herbs. Tikman natin mamaya. So, ito yung tinatawag nila na pork. Pork ribs na in barbecue sauce. The same pa rin yung plating nila, yung carrots. May design at saka maganda tignan, masarap tignan. Tikman natin mamaya. And hindi mawawala ang salad. This is the salad sa Mountain Pines. Ang pinaka-most important, yung isda. Yung isda nila ito, social. Pumpano. So, tinulang pumpano. And you know what? Pumpano is very rare and expensive na isda. And let's explore. So, this is our fine dining experience. Actually, it looks like fine dining. Kulang na lang yung dito, tissue ko. Ay, tissue yung towel. This is the fork. Let's try the fork experience. So right now, this is the pork spare ribs, and let's try to taste. Actually, it's very tender siya, and mabango. Sweet, tender, lasa. Wow. Now let's try the chicken herbs, roasted chicken herbs. Okay. Tender siya. Malasahan mo talaga yung herbs sa manok. Para siyang yung herbs kasi nag-complement sa yung pagkain mo siya. Malasahan mo talaga. And sobrang healthy itong roasted na chicken nila dito sa Mountain Pines. And highly recommended sa mga taong health conscious. Alright, this is the salad. The salad is composed with the boiled egg, the carrots, the tomato, the lettuce. What else? The cheese. I guess this is the cheese, is the non-fat cheese. So, sulit na sulit if you are in diet mode. Nag-wonder ko, dagay nag-plato ko. Paraso ni Uban. Paraso ni Uban. Okay, explain. So right now, mag-try tag-salad, guys. So, let's do it. The lettuce. Health conscious, this is for you. So I got my salad, and this is the parang pares niya. Set them to pares. I forget the name. This is the sauce. Or dressing, yeah. This is the dressing, it's a salad. It's sauce. So let's taste the salad. I don't know what the name sa salad. Green. Alright, this is the green salad. Yeah, ang salad nila is grabe ka fresh, crispy kayong lettuce. Mukbang dito karon, guys. Crispy kayong lechon. So right now, this is the room 11. This is the standard room where this is over 2,500 pesos. This is good for 2 person. And you can see at the back, there's 2 beds. And the CR is sobrang ganda yung CR na dito sa likod. This is the CR. And meron silang veranda or terrace at the back. And you can observe the cleanliness. So malamig naman dito yung area nila. Inulit ang aircon. And this is good for your staycation or yung mga mahilig kayo sa travel and stay away from the cities, and this is good for you. So right now, this is the room 16, and ito natin yung room 16. Same pa rin doon sa standard. Actually, this is a standard room. This is sa second floor, and this is the first floor ng mountain pines. So right now, this is the room for the family, and this is intended for 4,000 pesos. Why 4,000 pesos? Because this is good for 4 person. So you can see the rooms, window, and beds. View, makikita natin yung suba, hindi naman parang siyang nasa bahay lang yung setup. And the room, the bed, ma-feeling nyo so well. Sobrang lambot ng bed nila, and this is sulit. So makikita nyo well organized yung sira nila dito, and sobrang linis. Separated yung shower room at saka yung sink.
kasama ko si Kuya Mark. So, Kuya Mark, anong tawag dito?
Barkada Room, sir.
Barkada Room. So, how much?
1,000 per head, good for 12. So, minimum
12. Ayun. Ano na itong bathroom, sir? 2 bathrooms and 2 shower sa Barkada Room. And this is good for 12 persons, 1,000 pesos per. So hi everyone, welcome back to Travel Vlogs Philippines. So right now we're still here at the Mountain Pines place, and at my back ito yung parang altar kung saan sila yung meron dito nag-celebrate or nag-conduct ng wedding. So itong parang ito yung set up, wala kasi yung wedding for today, and so ito yung set up right now. So altar sa likod ko, dyan yung mag-vows yung husband ng wife kung magpapakasal sila dito. So sobrang ganda yung experience dito, and lamig, sobrang tahimik, ang ganda ng view at saka relaxing. Nandiyan yung bag ko, kasi paalis na ako ngayon. Makikita mo ito yung room namin, standard room, at saka yung view. So makikita yung view sa labas, meron siyang veranda, and ganyan, saka ganda sa labas. This is room 16, first floor, and sa taas yun ang second floor. Maganda rin sa second floor. So ulit talaga pag magstay dito for retreat, birthdays, debut, and weddings and prenups. Okay. Our last hour dito sa Mountain Pines place. And yeah, super enjoy yung 22 hours na stay dito. And thank you so much to our sponsor, the Mountain Pines place. And especially to Ma'am Danielle. And the other stops, mga staff nila dito, sobrang bait, sobrang approachable, and friendly. And sulit yung 2,500 mo dito sa standard room, sa barkadahan, at saka naikot talaga namin yung mga bricks room nila doon sa dulo. And sobrang ganda and worth it yung pagstay mo dito sa Mountain Pines place. Highly recommended talaga. Thank you so much for watching sa 22 hours stay sa Mountain Pines place. And thank you to our sponsor. Thank you sa mga staffs. Diba? Kumusta yung stay
in? Super.
Okay, super mabait sila at
accommodating.
Exactly. Yeah. And food nila sulit. Grabe ka healthy.
Dagan kayo.
So yeah. Mubalik kami for season 2. Kaya may mga GC. Thank you kayo sa Mountain Pines Place sponsor. And sa mga staff. Grabe, thank you. Hindi nyo babayaran ang imuhang pag-stay di rin. Okay, grabe yung experience. Worth it kayo. And thank you so much. Bye-bye. Okay.